everyone here, Prasanna and Asabari, and we are going to help you to learn push-ups today. So let us understand how do we get help from push-ups. Push-ups is necessarily an upper body exercise, so it helps you tone up your shoulder muscles, that is the deltoid muscle. It helps you to ensure that you are working on your triceps and biceps. It is also giving lot of help on your back and your chest muscles as well. So let us see the correct posture for push-ups. So go down and ensure that you are facing your body is facing the ground. Prasanna is showing us quarter push-ups where you are going to use the leg, that is you are going to use the knee, and you don't have to touch the knees down, but the upper portion of the knees needs to touch the ground. Okay? Get your body in a plank position right now and ensure that you are having a firm plank position. That means your body is at around 45 degrees to the ground. This is going to help you to set it right. Okay, Prasanna, let's go ahead. So inhale, and when you come up, exhale. So when you go down, inhale. When you come up, exhale. Your arms should be parallel to your body when you go down. So inhale and go down. Keep your shoulder levels as close to your body as possible. So let us do 5 counts, Prasanna. Down, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Fantastic. So come in cat position again, relax your body a little bit. And this is what we need to do for at least 1 minute continuously. Now if you are not able to do this continuously for 1 minute, you just ensure that you are taking a little bit of break, but you can tell your coaches how many counts you could do in 1 minute, and we will help you on the progression as well. So make your video for 1 minute of quarter push-up and then go ahead. Let us do the progression. Now the progression is actually going to be of full push-up. Okay? This is a quarter push-up wherein if you are not able to take the load of the entire body to raise it against the ground, we will start with quarter push-ups, and then when you start firmly taking it for the entire body, we will start doing the full body push-ups also. So Prasanna will help us to understand the posture for full body. So let us first come in plank position, Prasanna. So we are in the normal plank position. Forearm plank. Balance your body in the plank position and just try to go down to the ground. Inhale and exhale. So when you go down, inhale. When you come up, exhale. When you go down, inhale. When you come up, exhale. When you go down, inhale. When you come up, exhale. So let us do 3 more counts, Prasanna.
One important point is that your elbows have to be locked. So when I say elbows have to be locked, it is you cannot have a push-up done like this. No. Go down, come up, elbows straight. That's the way you go.
1, exhale. 2, exhale. 3, exhale.
That's it. So just we will be showing the front view of both the knee push-ups as well as the full push-ups. Hands this way. Elbows have to go back. Elbows cannot go this way. So just look at me. 3, 2, 1. Got it? And in the full ones, position, this way. And that's all.